of one. Now a quick pass comes out. It is complete to Peebles at the 10-yard line. He's driven down immediately. Goal line. He's going to take it up the middle. He gets across the 20, and then he is drilled. Big stop for the Cowboys. Quarter, 21-0 Cowboys in the lead. Glenn back to pass, fires over the middle, complete, and into the end zone. That is the tight end, 18-yard line, so gain of four. Here comes a flag on the play as a give is to a running back. Helm staying down here in Abilene, Texas. Again is Shockley. Shockley trying to sweep in. He got the corner turned, spins away from one man, and he has a first down as he takes it out. Pressure. He throws out. He's got a man wide open. That's Brock Gibson at the 30. And Brock Gibson. Glenn fires deep for the corner of the end zone and is intercepted. Intercepted. Back to pass is Glenn. Glenn fires out. It's complete to Garrett. Garrett looking for some running room, and he is going to be thrown down on a great open field tackle. Garcia, 1 yard loss in the play. Back to pass Glenn, throwing out, and it is complete to Jazeer George. And George with a nice run and open down an 8 from the line 46. They give on a delay, handoff to Marshall. Marshall breaks a tackle on the backfield, the 45, the 40, the 35, the 30, down the sideline. Look out, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Colton Marshall goes 46 yards, and he was going to be stopped in the backfield for a loss. He just wouldn't go down, stepped out of that ankle tackle, and when he got to the sideline, it was clear sailing.
That is what I love about Colton Marshall, is he's never going to give up on a play, even though that he's going to get tackled for a loss there. I mean, at least twice, gets the handoff. He shakes one block, and he's going to get back up, and bam, he's going off sailing for a touchdown.
Grayson Bearden in, another former Wiley product. Of course, Colton Marshall from Hawley, just up the road, the defending Class 2A Division I state champions. And the kick is up, and it is good. Timeout on the field now with our score 35-3, the Cowboys leading. Garrett, and Garrett gets it on the shovel pass and down the sideline. He's off and running. There's a flag, though. He's down to the 20, the 10, and into the end zone. Touchdown. There's a wide receivers. And the pass is a little too tall, and it's caught on a tip ball. Caught by the Cowboy tight end, Brock Gibson. That pass was intended for one of the receivers. It batted up in the air off his hands. It was too tall, and Brock Gibson alertly caught it and has a first down at the 37-yard line. That's a 13-yard pass play, or a 19-yard pass play, and Brock Gibson's having a heck of a day.
Big bodies. We got to love it.
Brock Gibson out of Wink, Texas. Long pass down the sideline. They got a man open, and it is complete for the touchdown, Cowboys. Back to pass rematch, throwing down the sideline, and a big hit, and they're going to call. Wants to throw. Now he's going to throw a pass over the middle, and it is bobbled and dropped. Oh, Hawkins will go back to pass. He's getting pressure, slips away from one man. He wants to take off and run, the 50, the 45. And a nice scramble by Hawkins. And this is a caught by George. George on the run at the 50 and takes it down to the 41-yard line.
Evelyn Wiley.
This time keeping his A.J. Hawkins up the fake handoff. Hawkins, good running room, still breaks a tackle, and finally gets down.